गुड आफ्टरनून चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड आई एम बैक विथ इंग्लिश सब्जेक्ट एंड टूडे वी विल सी लेसन 3.4 स्टोरी टाइम. इट्स अ स्टोरी अबाउट नीनास ड्रीम. नाउ चिल्ड्रेन, यू ऑल माइट हैव अ ड्रीम टू डू वन और द अदर थिंग और अ ड्रीम अबाउट वट यू विल बिकम वेन यू ग्रो अप. Same way, Nina also dreams, but her dreams are unlimited. And what are her dreams? We will see in today's lesson. Nina was a little girl. She lived in a small village near Diva Agar in Konkan. Her parents worked in the field. Her village was near the sea. One day, her brother went to the grassland to graze their cattle. And the older girls from her lane went to bring firewood from the forest. What is firewood, children? Firewood means wood used for burning on fires. Nina sat under a mango tree and watched the birds, butterflies and clouds. She too wanted to fly like them. When she saw fishes in the sea, she wanted to swim along with the fishes and she wanted to cross the sea and see what is there on the other side of the sea. At night after dinner when everyone slept, she saw moon and the stars and she wanted to touch them. When her mother heard her wishes, she smiled and said, "Girls cannot do all these things." Nina felt, will her wishes ever come true? One day, a smart lady came to their village. She had a bag, some books and a purse on her shoulder. Nina ran to her and asked, "Who are you? Are you going to live in our village?" The lady smiled and said, "Yes, I am Rutuja. And I am going to live in your village. We are going to start an activity center here for the little girls like you." Nina was happy. She held Rutuja's hand and took her home. After having tea and laddus offered by them, Rutuja informed them that she is a pilot, but she had left the job because she wanted to teach different things to the little girls from villages. Hearing this, Nina was excited and she asked, "A pilot? Really?" Now Nina was jumping with joy. "See, mother, girls can fly." Tutuja smiled and said, "They can sail across the ocean too." Hearing this, Nina's mother too was very happy because she came to know that now Nina's dream will come true. She could be able to fulfill her dreams. So children, in today's lesson, you have learnt about Nina's dream. And as I said before, you all might have some dreams. But remember, to fulfill those dreams, you have to do hard work. Without doing hard work, you can't achieve success. Okay, children? Understood? Thank you.